Yo, what is going on, guys? It is your boy Odds456, or just Odds, back again with another video. Before I get into this video, guys, make sure you smash the like button for me. Let's try to get this video to 100 likes. I believe it's impossible. If you can do it, then do it. Prove me wrong. I don't know. And if you are brand new to this channel in general, make sure you smash that subscribe button for me and keep the notifications button on if you don't have it already, so you can be alerted when I upload videos or go live on my channel. Enjoy the video, guys. Again, it's been your boy Odds. See you guys. Alright, yo, what is going on, guys? My name is Odds, and welcome back to another video. I know you're probably like, what the hell is this? What am I watching? This is not you. Yes, it is me, you guys. I'm playing Black Ops 2 on the Xbox One. This is the backwards compatible version. I'm very excited because I get to bring different content for you guys, so it's something different. Haven't done this in a while. I never recorded an Xbox video on my channel ever, so that's why I'm also excited to just bring this content to you guys. I just found out about this last night. I just searched up Black Ops 2 on PS4 to see if it's possible, and yeah, it wasn't possible, but somehow Xbox popped up, and I remember I had my Xbox One, and I looked it up in the Xbox store, and here it is. I'm not gonna complain about anything. The quality is perfect. It's great. Basically, if you don't know what backwards compatible is, it's basically when Xbox, say for example, Xbox 360 game is gonna be able to be played on Xbox One, but it's gonna be like your Xbox One turning into a 360 for a few minutes, or forever, how long you're gonna play the game for. Hold on, let me get this guy real quick. Okay, my life, I'm leaving, this is done. But yeah, so basically that's what backwards compatible is. I can't explain it anymore, it's too difficult to explain. Jesus Christ, what's wrong with everyone? This, the struggles of trying to make one video, like, first the team is whack, and then everybody wants to back out, and then Nuketown is gone. I'm leaving. Oh, okay, wow, this is great. The struggles of trying to find like a perfect game, like I'm just trying to play a game, like that's all I want. For the sake of this video, I'm trying to just play a single game. I don't know why it's acting like cancer, like why is it acting up, like why, just why me, what did I do wrong? By the way, you guys, my new Twitch account is down in the description below, so make sure you go and check out my Twitch, follow me, whatever, put the alert button on so you can stay alerted when I do go live, because I went live earlier on Black Ops 2 just to test and see anything, but no views. Yeah, I basically just made a new account because I forgot to log into my old one. So yeah, hopefully I got into a normal game, a game that I can actually play with no migrating host or no connection failure, none of that. I just want to play a single game. I'm gonna try to snipe too because I haven't used the DSR in mad long, so hopefully this works. I don't know, I'm just camp right here and just see if this works. I don't know, they usually pop out right there, like right now. Oh no, okay, I broke my mind. Where is he shooting me from? Okay, great. Making my way downtown, walking fast, chasing cash, and I'm going down. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound.
Yo, shotgun sweat, dude. Yo, I hate sweats. Like, come on. Why we can't just have a regular game? Why you gotta be a sweat? Oh my god, where did you come from? Boom. Oh, Jesus Christ, are you kidding me? What the heck?
Hello. It's me.
Oh my god, dude, how many bullets are you eating? You're acting like this is IHOP. You're eating all my bullets. Let's go, I finally got something. Where you thought you was going? Are you serious? What? Hold on. Look at this dude jumping around like this is Black Ops 3. Jesus Christ, let's go. G Jesus, are you serious? Okay, whatever. I forgot game was 75. All right, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and hit that subscribe button for me if you're brand new. It's been your boy Odds456, or just Odds, heading out. Peace out, my dudes.